School year's right around the corner, and that means it's time for all those physicals and shots. Kathy Quinn is live from St. Luke's Convenient Care in Mission, Kansas.
We're actually inside the Hy-Vee store, so it's convenient. We've already got parents waiting this morning to talk about physicals, to talk about immunizations. And we wanted to kind of focus, Ms. Liza, on immunizations. All right, it's been a while since, you know, my kids went to school, but there were some that were required by different, depends on the district.
Yes, and really each school and then each sport is going to have their own form. And usually parents can just review that, and it should say specifically which immunization is needed. And they can always bring in their form, and we can review that as well, and then give whatever immunization may be needed here in the clinic.
Possibly check with your school nurse. Most schools have nurses, and say, hey, you know, what do we need? What's required? All right, and as far as the physicals, how long does it take from start to finish to do a physical? And are they both about the same?
Yeah, I would say usually about 20 minutes, and they both really, you know, include the same thing: thorough history, thorough physical exam, a vision screen, very good examination of the heart and lungs. And so usually about 20 minutes.
Okay, but it's a good idea, though, that if your child has any sort of a chronic issue, asthma or, you know, murmur, whatever, check with your own doctor first.
Yes, and so any kind of chronic, you know, conditions, anything you're being followed by a specialist for, those things would be better equipped to be identified by the specialist that's seeing you. That way they can, you know, make sure, are you playing that specific sport?
All right, so I know you have several locations, about 14 locations within the metro, you know, and I said there are people already waiting, there are parents already waiting for it to open, and you're open 7 days a week.
Yeah, 7 days a week, no appointment needed till 8 p.m. through the week, and then till 5 p.m. on the weekends, and just walk right in and we can get you seen.
All right, and then as far as payment, you've got cash only for the actual physicals?
Yep, and that's $30 right now through September 9th.
All right, and the immunizations is just going to depend on what you need.
Absolutely.
And check on the website to see what services you all offer. You offer a lot of services.
We do, and then our numbers are on there where you can call and see how long the wait is and come see us.
All right. What's your personal cell phone? No,
yes.
I won't. Thank you very much. I cannot believe that school is already, it's like we just started the summer vacation.
Back. It all is. Right. Thank you so much.
All right. There you go. So if you want to check out more, go to my Facebook page. I have information there to let you know where you can go in your neighborhood. Kathy Quinn, Fox 4 News.
All right.